Inhlangano ye-Intoyethu Movement ivale thaqa ikhaya labadala i-Soweto Home for the Aged eJabavu namhlanje ekuseni kulandela izinsolo zokungaphathi kahle kanye nenkohlakalo edlalubi phakathi kokunye. Ababhikishi bagxeka iziphathimandla zendawo ngokuxosha abasebenzi ngale kokulandela imigudu efanele.
Ngolwesibini weveki ephelileyo abasebenzi bekhaya labantu abadala ekuquka kubo abo banqunyanyisiweyo. Ngenkxaso yentshukumo i-Intoyethu Movement baphume lubala bethetha phandle ngeentlelo zabo. Zokuvala mba iziko i-Soweto Home for the Aged ngezityholo zobuqhophololo. Kunye nempatho mbi abathi iphela ichaphazela inkqubo yokunika uhoyo kubantu abadala abahlala kweli ziko. Eli lityeli lesibini kulandela uqhankqalazo lwenyanga ephelileyo. Kwaye kuza emva kokuba aba baqhankqalazi besithi izikhalazo zabo ziwela phantsi njengoba iziphathamandla zeli ziko zingafuni ukubavela ntweni. Ngoko ziqhubeka nolawulo olugwenxa kwaye imo iya iba maxongo.
Nabantwana abancane laba sicindezelayo ekufuze ungabe bale benza okungcono. Sicindezelwa yilawo bantwana bathatha izinto zethu, bathatha iliberty, asabhatalwe liliberty. That's why besicela upanyazela usufi ayehla azosichazela ukuthi kanti thina sibhilonga kuphi.
Ngicela nje u-administrator nje asisamfuni nje u-administrator la ehome. Umuntu oku-administrator asisamfuni ngoba manje seziziningi izinto ezenzekayo la zikhostwa u-administrator. Uqosha kwabasebenzi la. Ubaqoshela ukupheka amapapa, ubaqoshela ukuthi bafika le, ubaqoshela ukuthi bafunane ne-CCMA. And le CCMA huye umuntu owenze zonke lezi zinto ukuze size sihamba ama-CCMA.
Intshukumo emele ababasebenzi i-Intoyethu Movement ithi ukwala komlawuli weliziko ukubamba inhlanganiso nabo kubonisa ukuba akawuhloniphi umgaqo siseko. Ngoko isithi iza kuqhubeka nokuvala de imo itshintshe.
Sibona abantu ukuthi abangahloniphi ama rights ama labor laws and sibona abantu ukuthi abahloniphi constitution yase South Africa. If then kuzoba nama grievances angaka kungabi nomuntu oyiwana ofuna ukuengage nabasebenzi or nathi etafuleni ukuthi azochaza istory sakhe because wonke umuntu uyazikhipha. Siyazwa bathi kune the administrator and the very same administrator siyimithile last yangena emotweni yahamba. We understand. So iyasibonisa lento lokuthi kahle kushuthi imithetho yase South Africa ikhona just to push time. We understand. Akusi imithetho ekhona ukuthi incede even nabasebenzi.
Kuqhankqalazo lokugqibela sazama ukufumana udliwano ndlebe kumlawuli weziko kodwa wathi uxakekile. Wathembisa ngokuba uza kubuyela kuthi enze ixesha lokuthethisana nathi. Kodwa nangoku iseliculo elinye njengoba ingaphumelelanga ukuba aphefumle. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo mduka eWhite City.